China's Lijia Xu won gold in the ultra-competitive laser radial class, commanding a decisive lead since the first uphill leg. The Netherlands Marit Bouwmeester finished in second place overall to claim a silver medal.